I think the other thing for people starting out is to make sure you get the best infrastructure you can in place. Our biggest weakness was the communications and the bandwidth that was available to us. As that broadens, it will address a lot of our problems. So if you've got good comms, you're halfway there.